Hello, everybody, and welcome back once again to the Dragon Quest Builders Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan. I don't remember what was going on. I'm getting to record so sporadically. Oh, right, I built this. So this is my, I'm calling it the Tower of Trades. We've got a machine shop in the bottom. On the second floor, we have our, furnace, and it's essentially an item shop. And they've been kind enough to start crafting me stuff, which is so darn helpful. I'm gonna add, like, some handrails or something here. up here on level 3, we have our kitchen, where, food has been cooked for me. All exciting stuff. Exciting, exciting stuff. And then up here is essentially unused. I don't know what I'm going to do with it right now. But yes, this is a thing that has happened. And the old workshop has been turned into my house. It is actually my house. Because I set it to be my house. Does it even say it right there? Yes. Yes, it does. This is Saigan's house. Everybody else should stay out. I've decorated as much as I really can. Got a keg in here. That's right. As far as defenses of the town are concerned, we still have this whole setup here, which is all well and good. I really hope that this wall doesn't get attacked, because I haven't done anything over there yet. On this side, though, where we were still sporting the renga, or the bricks, I have crafted quite a bit in the way of these pistons. And that should help defend the town a good deal. Alright, let's go rest up. And then, in the morning, we will take that quest request. Nettle. What's up, dude? Which one are you? You are Gera. All right. Okay, that sounds good. Man, there is a whole mess of kanji that I don't recognize in there. Mel, I don't think I've thanked you lately for your work. I know I have in the past, but your translations help out myself and the viewers so much, and I've been really busy lately and haven't managed to get them put into the videos as annotations. I'm almost done training the new hires at work. Like, that's why a lot of it has fallen off, because I would use work time to, wait, what is this? That's right, it's not Great Ape, it's, I forget what it was. I forget what it was. Gredo Ape. Whew. I don't remember. Mel corrected me in the past, or somebody else did. Thank you. I am seriously, seriously looking at getting a Japanese tutor to help me with this stuff. Well, not specifically with Dragon Quest, but, you know, to help me learn Japanese. To say there. They always have a lot to say. This is nothing new. Okay. Hojino Kabegakake? Kabekake? Hello, everybody. How y'all doing? Want the sign? Well, it's not there with our list of usual stuff. Have to forge it? It's probably a machine thing. Oh, no, there it is. We do make it in the forge. We need the weapon shop sign. Which requires some paint, which we need to cook up. Oops. Oh, that's right. You have to go through this one. This wasn't a very well planned out tower, but I was running out of space and I really needed to just start building up, so I went for it. Paint. Ooh, and also we can make some ice cream. Got some more Drakima butter. I'm actually gonna stash this stuff. We don't need this food yet. Although it's nice to have it. Let's not run off the edge, Saigan. Let's not do that. Alright. Boom. Making a sign. Boom. Making another sign. Oh, God. What does he want me to do with it, though? Sure, he wants me to hang it up somewhere. We'll try upstairs in the item shop, I guess. Oh wow, this is a wide sign. Okay, that wasn't gonna fit there in the first place. Oh. Alright, that's fine. It's so crowded in here. Is there really just a big stinking sign. Why is this sign so big? Nope. Oh, God. This is a bad spot for it. Damn. Crud. To expand? I don't know how we're gonna do this. Tell you what, we're gonna do this in a different building. That is what we are gonna do. Somebody in the way? You guys need to get out of the way. Like, for realsies. Move, man! Fixed our item shop. Let's, I forgot to hang the towels back up. Somebody pointed that out to me, and I have not really noticed it until just now. Oh, seriously? Was that... Is that what he wanted? Please tell me that's what he wanted. Yes, there he is. Here he comes. All right. We found our way through. Janai? No steak? Not a steak? Why is... I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Suteki? Suteki. Techie. Why is he saying... Oh, I don't understand. I don't understand what he's trying to say. Wait, why are we talking about Pafu Pafu now? I'm gonna have to turn you down. Thank you. Sweet, we got Yakuso. Oh no, it's combat time. It's all good. It's all good. We're gonna eat a rabbit steak. We are in such good shape right now. I have to say, I'm very confident. And I know that every time I say that, like, my town gets half taken out by, like, a troll or something, but I'm feeling really confident right now, despite that. Talking about my fancy hammer. Maybe they all have fancy hammers now? I don't know. Something about fancy hammers. What's up? I have a sword to deal with you punks now. Ain't got nothing on me. Oh man, he totally does not care about the pistons. Yes, they all have the, I have to say, this is about as well as combat's ever gone for me here. Oh, I love how he was stuck in there. That was great. You guys are getting wrecked. Also, what's up? Boop. Oh. You got this, guys. You're doing a good job. You're doing a great job, in fact. All of you are wonderful. Look at that! Nothing got wrecked! Nothing got wrecked! The only thing that got wrecked was the monsters! Yes! Yes! Go team! Look at us! Look at how great we are! Yeah! Yeah! What is this? Kakimizu? Oh, it's shaved ice. That's what it is. Kaki is cold, I think. Can we make one of those big fancy cannons yet? I don't think we've made one yet. A magic cannon. Maho no dai something. We would need to make more magic ingots. Which we can totally do. Man! I totally did a lot of mining between episodes. I needed to get resources to make all those pistons around the town, you know? What's up? Got an even better cannon. Let's go to sleep instead of dealing with this guy. I don't want to deal with that punk. Sleep until morning, and we'll check out this cannon. Bound to be awesome. All right. Awesome. So sweet. Yes. Yes. 1,000 times yes. Ow. It's all good. We're back inside. I know exactly how I'm gonna do this. Alright. Alright, check it out. Check it. Check it! Okay, grab some of those. Let's go make some more stairs real quick. I know exactly where these are going. Prettiest solution? No, not really. But we're totally gonna be rocking some cannons now. I think that I don't think we need them to shoot remotely that far. Probably here is. I really wish there was an enemy that was closer so it would, like, try and home in on them. Rabbit. Rabbit. Wait, over here. I need you over here. Hey. Yes, perfect. Keep doing that. No, he's going too far. Shoot. Well, I think some more testing is going to be needed before we can figure out exactly where to place this cannon. I don't know. I'm also curious, like, how high up does it arc? We found the line. So it actually has really good dis- What? How? How on earth? So here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna save before we try this. we'll do some more quests next time, but I'm so nervous. That's not bad. No. I'm worried. Hey, you, over here. Ah! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I wanted you over here. This is what I asked for. Hey, you. You've gone too far. You've gone too far. Come over here. Yeah, nope, that was bad. Shoot! I gotta find out a solution for the cannons. Maybe, I think it was Az suggested actually having the cannons on the outside, like facing inwards like this, which I can see that working now, but I don't know how to plan for like a boss fight around that. We'll figure it out another time. Thank you for watching, everybody. This has been another episode of the Dragon Quest Builders Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan, and I will see you all next time.